What's up, Guardians? It's M-Devil Gaming, and I'm here with my boy Skinny Ninjas. What up?
Hey, what's going on, man? The skinniest of all ninjas, chilling, chilling.
We're gonna be hopping into Devil's Lair, the strike on Earth. Here, we're with that. We're here with the Hunter, and we're both got new brand new hunters, right? You're rocking a brand new hunter too?
Yeah, man. And I kind of felt sorry for you chilling there. Plus, I need a third character because this Taken King's got me hype. So I need that bow, man. Whoever doesn't have a hunter, you need to get a hunter because you need that bow.
Yeah, definitely. Get on that hunter life. Leveling up this brand new hunter. Gonna be psyched for it. We're hopping in Devil's Lair. Hopefully we get a third because I'm kind of worried because we're such a low level that maybe they're not gonna partner us up with someone. That would
suck. Nah, you're the only one that you're low level, man. Shut I'm chilling over here, eight squad.
Eight squad? You're like a level and like 2 points away from me. I'm like literally, I kill one guy and I'll be next level.
Hey, it doesn't matter. Eight squad. Okay, talk to me when you get to.
We're trying to finish this entire Let's Play before the Taken King comes out. So we got all three of our brand new characters ready, waiting for the Taken King, ready to jump into all that new content. I'm super juiced.
Send their soul screaming back to hell.
This is gonna be tough strike, bro. I'm kind of worried.
No, dude, it's gonna be fine. I just want that void bow. That's it. I just want the void bow.
Oh wait, what's going on here? Oh, we got spawned into the middle. Let's get over here, bro.
That's too lucky.
That's dope. I'm actually kind of psyched that we got into the middle of one. I wonder if this dude can hear us. Oh, these dregs are like way stronger than me, by the way. Normally when I play this mission, I don't hide over here, but kind of just doing it because I'm a little old from the mission. I'm doing 20 damage a shot. That's so ridiculous bad. At least this person we're with is a level 7, that's pretty nice. Oh my god, this captain is gonna murder my face off. Ooh, I got
where's
rockets
he even at? Oh, there he is. Okay.
Oh my god, shooting a rocket launcher without tracking is really cool.
It's straight, I got shotties around.
Oh, third, so you know, third one here.
There's more fallen and higher on the way.
Kind of upset that we don't have the we're getting a new guy for the ghost voice. I'm gonna miss
Pinky. I told you, man. I wish it was Snoop Dogg. That'd be awesome.
That would be the illest.
If only man can dream.
Over here, the only damage I can do is my rocket launcher. Ah, yes! Level up, level 7 crew, what's good with it? The new girl in the building.
More than 20 damage, let's do it.
I'm doing 12 damage per shot now instead of 10. Let me hit this upgrade one time, let's see what I got to unlock. Oh, skip grenades, I'll rock with that. New grenade type, why not? Oh yeah, those are my normal grenades anyway, for my own hunter.
Oh man, sketch parade.
Yeah, these freaking shots are doing nothing. Take out this wizard with me, bro. Oh, there you go, you got that rocket.
Yeah, I was taking out. Oh, dude, do you see how many freaking? You should have seen the work I just did. Like only ninjas could have done that. With the skinniest of kind.
Oh, the skinniest of all the ninjas, I'm sure.
The skinniest of all ninjas. Do you see how there's like no captains? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Watch out, so we don't get that copyright.
It's straight.
Yeah, I know. I'm not worried about it.
people say I look people say I look like Drake, so we'll probably get away with it anyways. Oh, okay. They'll be like, oh my god, it's Drake.
It's Drizzy on the Let's Play.
I'm like, don't worry, it's Drake, it's Drizzy on board.
Drizzy on deck with that Let's Play.
I had him with the Drizzy on the Let's Play, let's go, Destiny.
Let's Play Hunters. Getting ready for that Taken King.
Getting ready for that Taken King, let's go, Taken King hype Drizzy. Oh my gosh, what the hell's going on? There's all the guys. Those knife guys, man, I swear they're straight killers.
Murderers. Oh, I forgot I picked up a rocket. This Drake's over here trying to get rockets in the face.
I like how you got, like, all these invisible vandal just, like, around this gas tank trying to get up at you, looking at you.
Bro.
They're so mad. They're just like, God, I want to eat your face. But you can't.
They want to, bro. They can't get at it. Too much.
Can't. Like, man, come on. I'm M Devil. I'm the M of all devils.
The M of all devils?
The M of all devils.
The skinniest of all the ninjas and the M of all devils, I guess. That's
the M of all devils.
That's the squad.
Squad. And A squad. Yes, A squad. This captain thinks he can just chill wherever the freak he wants. But it doesn't matter. Cause I will drill your cheeks, boy. I will flex you and then I will finesse you. What's up? You can get that armor upgrade. What more do you want?
Oh, and I think you get a rocket launcher from the gold chest on this level.
What do I care about a rocket launcher, bro? I got one on me.
You got that galley? That galley, though?
I mean, now that Zerf sold one, I finally have three. So, whatever. You know,
you
I got that three-headed
one.
Galley dragon. Three-headed dragon.
Let's be real. Galley you finally dragon. Got one now.
Hey, well, I mean, I had enough for... I got three. I mean, I got three. I'm just using one, so...
Oh, my God. I'm about to become legend. This is Destiny, bro.
Gotta become what kind of legend? That booty eating legend or what? Oof.
Eat the booty like groceries, bro.
I don't know about that.
Nah. I need to get a shotgun.
It depends. It depends what kind of groceries, you know? Because sometimes your mom can be getting that whack stuff, you know?
I need a scout rifle. Oh, yeah. I'm looking at my inventory right now and I've got like all the Crota raid weapons just like in here. I can't use them. Oh, and my icebreaker. Just holding the icebreaker for no reason. Why not? F it.
I'm just saying you could do better. Colony ship. Just on the other side of. That's all I'm saying.
That's my jam right there, bro.
That's why I use it in that context. Did you like how I used it right there?
Bro, this is gonna be a tough fire, bro.
Yeah, I just realized that I shouldn't be running out here crazy like this.
This ain't the Nightfall, bro. If this was Nightfall, that'd be fine. But...
This was Nightfall. This was the Nightfall. You'd just be able to run past all these guys.
I'd just run up and start shotgunning that big old tank.
If this was freaking Nightfall, man, I would literally melee everybody in this freaking... in this field.
I would have all my dope guns, I'd be galleon pools.
I have my woes with me, I'd be straight. Damn, it's Drake night tonight. I'm starting the Drake night. I don't even care.
I'm popping a pack though. One of my 280 green packs that I'm holding right now. I have 280.
I mean, shouldn't you have that many? You should have that many, man. That's common destiny.
That's that common destiny life right there. 280.
Yeah, if you don't even have that, you're not even destiny.
On a brand new character that I don't even play.
Yeah. I mean, man, come on, bro. You shouldn't be a noob.
Bruh.
actually really wishing I had a snipey so I could snipe piece this devil walker, but
yeah, whatever. I just used my green dash for my sniper. What the heck? I'm getting hit from something.
Nope, I'm not even gonna start it.
Walker, though. You think that this devil, the House of Devils, would be like homies, though, you know? Since this is Game Devils, you know, M Devil Game.
Look, I told you, they're F Devils. Okay, they're the F of all the devils. Okay, you're the M. Okay, that doesn't work here. That doesn't work with that. Oh yeah. Man.
We haven't even taken out a leg yet. I've only been shooting legs.
Which leg you been shooting at?
Usually, most of the front two.
Oh man.
Depending on which side I'm on, you know, I've been trying to bounce back and forth, truthfully. Try to stay safe. Gotta stay safe when you're out leveled by the boss.
I keep thinking he's going down, like. Weakening, but then he's just all he's doing is pooping out those little them little shanks. You just poop them out.
I'm like completely running out of ammo too.
Well, good thing he's pooping out all these shanks, man. He dropped all these kids off at the pool for you to pick up.
Yeah, but he's dropping them off like way ahead, and I'm killing them before they can get close.
Don't do that then. Let them get close. Break it, suicide mission that ish, and run up in there.
Bro, I'm not gonna die, then we're gonna lose, bro. We'll definitely lose if I die.
What are you talking about, bro? You got the skinniest of all ninjas on squad. Like, who's gonna stop me?
That giant devil tank?
It doesn't look like it. I'm giving. Oh man, hold on. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. I'm getting this thing the freaking work, bro.
Once he freaking drops down, I got snipe shots.
I got some snipe. I'm just saying, up.
Oh, he's doing work now.
Look, I told you, it's straight. We got him over here. I will flex and finesse all over Devil Walkers. That's what I do.
Yo, I'm taking like no damage this entire like. I can't even headshot one that Vandal across the way. Take multiple shots. Oh, there he is. He's dead.
Oh! He got me. He got me.
Come on, I got you. I got you. I want my freaking legendary armor. I want to be able to go invisible. I want to be able to do things.
Oh, that arm's out. There's something. There's something we can do.
There we go. I got three shots into there. Ooh, crap. I'm getting shot now. Of course, this thing.
Oh, dang. Don't worry. I got this guy. Cha-cha! Secret Agent Debo.
Ninja Debo.
No, that wasn't. That was how it went, but whatever.
This strike is kind of taking longer than I thought. It's like a war of attrition.
I mean, this is about as long as I remember it being, though. I remember sitting here for freaking ever. I remember dying a lot more, that's for sure, but I remember sitting here forever. That's why I can't wait for Taking King. Everything's brand new. I don't know what's going on. I'm going to die 8,000 times. It's going to be so freaking fun. It's going to be so fun. It's going to be so fun.
I'm gonna be so angry.
Oh my gosh.
Because
I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run at whatever starts, whatever enemy I see, I'm just gonna run at it and start shooting it.
This dude over here, like, ran all the way up.
Well. I'm gonna be that ninja right there, running all the way up in chaos. Complete chaos.
I've got no ammo. Ooh.
Oh!
I just got an auto. I just got an auto reload with a rocket.
Ooh, that's nice.
Try to take this cap now.
Yo, you wanna try? Oh no, that guy's back up. Oh, I'm dead for sure. This thing was shooting at me. It let one at me.
I killed the captain though. 55 experience. That's some real experience.
That
walker
right wanted my cheeks, but.
He tried to eat that booty like groceries or what?
Nah, he didn't want to do that. He just wanted to drill them cheeks. No homo.
That sounds pretty homo to me.
Nah, it's not homo. It's not homo. Just me. But he's definitely trying to drill them cheeks.
God, let me just get like 3 galley shots to just make the dude off. That's all I need.
Oh, really? Can you do that? Because I would love for you to do that, honestly.
Let me pop a green hat and get some snipes. Get some snipes in here. Pop that green pack one time.
I prefer the term loud pack, sir. Not green pack, I prefer the term loud pack.
Oh god, the captain ran right up on me. What kind of green is it? I don't even know.
I don't even know the name, Mr. Mystery.
That's that skinny ninja D-Lo.
Oh snap, we gotta put a label on that one.
Well, that, sir, was a nuclear weapon.
Can we at least down him again? Oh, crap.
Talking that second left leg or what?
Yeah.
Okay, because that's the leg I'm shooting at, so shoot that shit out.
How much are your shots?
Shoot that shit. 78.
Dang, killing me, bro. I'm only doing 55, 63. But I'm using a hand cannon. What do you use?
Scout.
Scout is always legit. Here. You already know, scout weapons are my favorite.
I know.
Yeah, I even know.
I just haven't even picked up a scout yet. I'm trying to pick out this captain real quick.
Okay, I got him right now. Don't want you in front.
No, I hit him with the sniper shot. Dude, close.
But where is he just at?
There,
he's out. He's dead. He's dead. I'm out. Go get that dude. Why didn't you go get that dude?
Because he's gonna respawn.
Man,
remember, it's not
such.
He can just respawn, bro.
We're supposed to be teammates here. What's wrong with you, bro? What did I tell you? We're all comrades in here.
Coming into arms. Nope. See, you always be playing logically and stuff.
I'm trying to focus
this
on
is...
back leg, bro. Back left leg.
Bro, we're guardians. We're guardians becoming legends. What kind of guardians don't guard our own friends, bro? What the hell?
I don't even know that guy.
You know what I'm saying?
F that guy.
Are you serious, bro?
Oh,
it doesn't matter.
I'm dead.
No, F that guy, right?
No,
F that
you
guy.
Need to go back. You turn
no,
around.
F that.
Ninja.
No, F that guy, right? No, you know? Who cares? Who cares?
Yo, go freaking revive me. Stop being a dickhead.
Yeah, that's not cool. It's
he
not cool, huh?
He was across the map, bro.
It doesn't even matter.
I'm sorry, it's the first time I died in the entire time we've been playing this game.
Are you kidding me? Nobody's dropping... Okay, the only thing I'm getting are green drops, and the only thing green I have is a... The only special I have is a shotgun. So, you know, I'm just loving life right now. I'm just like, yes!
If I revive this dude every time he got killed, bro, all we'd be doing is running back and forth across.
Hey, maybe I'll get lucky and get some ammo.
Get some ammo for that good Samaritan dude or what?
Yeah, they'll be like, yo, thanks skinny ninja, here's some ammo.
Yo, can we not take out a second leg right now? This is freaking ridiculous right now.
Oh my gosh, I got some ammo, we're straight.
I thought this was Let's Play Hunter, not let's shoot at this one guy for like an hour.
Oh, this is Let's Play Hunter? I thought this was like Let's Play Zelda or like some ish like that. I thought we were trying to get Princess Peach right now, bro. Stop shooting at me, Walker. All I want to know is where Princess Peach is at. Okay?
You trying to eat that booty like groceries or what?
Nah, I'm freaking gonna find this chick and then lock her ass up. Because every time I save her, she just gets taken again, okay? It's always stupid as hell. And it's not even like a hard take. Like, literally, Bowser just like swoops in from the ceiling, says, give me them cheek, girl, swoops her up,
got
and
it,
then, like,
down.
Takes
Let's
her
go.
Away.
He is the Taken King, by the way. That's where the expansion comes from, right? Bowser? The Taken King.
Does it really? Is that the Taken King? The Taken King. True. That must be it.
It has to be. That must be it. Always taken it.
I like to talk to the developers about that. Hey, so was Bowser like everything? Like, was he just about everything the Taken King is? Yes, Bowser is literally life. Oh, okay, dope.
Okay, dope. Oh, for sure.
Okay, oh, for sure.
I hit him with that rocket one time, though. I literally used all of my ammo.
Oh my god. Oh no, I'm straight. I wasn't tripping. I thought I was about to end up like Drake when he got shot in the grassy. Oh no, wheelchair.
Oh, frick, I'm dead.
And then I'm singing to girls in a wheelchair.
Bruh, like trying to do the Jimmy over here and stuff.
Bro, he can't even use a Jimmy, so don't even like make jokes like that. That's messed up. The whole bottom half is gone. I'm sorry, too bad.
Man, this is unreal how long this is taking.
Hey, so I think we need to flip to the other side and...
Nah, let's just get this back leg. I'm just straight back legging right now. Man, it's just one of those little blue shots just murks me. He's over here spitting out shanks for no reason.
Bro, he's pooping him out.
Open,
he's
open.
He's down. Pew, 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 pew.
I'm in. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. I'm getting nailed right now.
I'm just saying, I better like level up or something from this.
Well, how close are you to level?
I'm not really like, I'm pretty close halfway, but.
Yeah, I'm not even close.
This is just taking forever.
Yeah, this is unreal right now.
Oh my god.
At least there's no captains anymore.
Yo, I'm going in, I don't even care. If I die, bury me inside the Gucci store. Woo! I just walked up and just did a lot of freaking. I'm just gonna bleed into his face.
You trying to whop on him? Whop.
Trying to whop. Fetty whop! Fetty whop! Fetty whop!
Baby, Fetty whop! You go my way.
I got him, I did it, bro. That was my kill. I promise you, that's my. That's all me. That was a Fetty whop. Sitting them cheeks. I saw it. You saw that.
Watch out, because them dudes be jumping out of that building now.
Oh, these guys that are dead? Yeah, I didn't see those guys, because I killed them.
Oh, did you kill them already? You're just like, nah, I'm straight.
Nah, don't worry. The skinniest. I am the skinniest of all ninjas. I do not fret.
Yo, think about how long this next boss is gonna take. Maybe you should have brought your other guy.
Right. Maybe you shouldn't have used your hunter. Nah, whatever.
Yeah, we're left playing hunter here. This looks like it's gonna be a one mission video though. I think that's basically confirmed now for the release. The release of this video is gonna be one mission video.
Baby, won't you just come my way, Drake? That's right, Drake. Come here.
Oh, wait. How do we get him unlocked or whatever? I don't know what to do right now. Ooh, I'm gonna go bust open this chest one time.
What are you talking about? You just gotta kill everybody, bro.
I gotta grab this chest, though, with that rocket launcher. Oh, it didn't even have a rocket launcher in it. It had a chest piece. And it's not even good.
I got a rocket launcher. What's good?
It's supposed to have a rocket launcher.
I got a rocket launcher that's not even better than the rocket launcher that I have, so. Look at Jimmy.
Where are these dudes right now?
Well, that was the last guy, so we're straight. We're Strizzle. Don't even fret. We're Strizzle. This guy looks a little pissed off.
Ah, get it. Oh, he's dead.
There's only one ninja. The skinniest of all ninjas.
Oh my god.
You be tripping all the time.
Cause he's dying, bro. This dude died like 8 times for no reason.
It's what, it doesn't matter, man. I'm in the lobby, I told you. When I'm in the lobby, all these fallen get scared. They're like, oh my gosh.
Oh, it's that ninja? Oh, frick.
Oh, snap. The only other species on Destiny that gets more scared of me than the Fallen are the Hive. The Hive hate when I show up. They're like, he's going into the temple. He's gonna destroy everything.
He's going into that training room, bro.
He's going into the temple. I call it my hyperbolic time chamber.
Oh yeah? That's what you call it? That's what you
yeah,
call
man,
it,
you go through there. You can go through there a few times. Go through there a few times, your shot's on point, bro. Let me hit. Let me slide it into that girl's purple pack right there, if you know what I'm saying. Wink, wink. But I'd appreciate it if you stop giving me less more information and start shooting more bullets. I'd really appreciate that. Put some bullets in them.
Choom choom choom.
Give me that. Give me room, room, room.
Yeah, I was just thinking about that song too. TV9 like vroom vroom vroom. He said, yo, M-Devil, what we doing? We ballin', bitches. Kill the servitors, keep it bitches. These vandals can't even hang with us, yay. Oh man, I'm about to get a whole like Destiny rap going. Damn, I'm about to go off. You guardians, you mad at me because I got a Galahorn. You need to get your galleys up. Galleys up. I ain't done.
Set. Oh no, I didn't.
Thank you.
man. Oh, man. Oh, man, let's go. Let's get it. This is like a struggle, bro. There's just like a squad over here for no reason.
He got cleared up.
Real quick.
Real quick.
Yo, we got two knives. We're gonna clear out the squad one time.
I did not appreciate any of that. I was like, PDA, get that shit, break that shit up, nigga. This shit ain't cute.
Cupcaking over here.
Cupcaking over here. You holding hands in the hallway? Not on my watch.
Freaking dregs, and they can do whatever they want.
Dregs and Vandal.
Let's go. Why don't I get to turn invisible? That's what I want to
do. Well, probably because you're like level 7.
When I'm like,
if you want a real answer, probably because you're level 7. And you're not tied at all.
Oh, I'm not tied at all? You just think you're so dope because you're like one level above me. Oh, quick,
I'm just
dead.
Feel. I'm actually super tight because I'm.
Oh, watch out, bro. Watch out.
See,
bro.
That's what I'm saying. Watch me clutch.
Shut the freak up. Oh my god.
Hey, shout out Yee Squad. Hey, shout out Yee Squad. Shout out my niggas Roy. Shout out my niggas Kai 6. Shout out my nigga M Devil.
I guess the one time you actually get to save me in your life. Good job.
Yo, I just clutched up.
Trying to be the hero. So. Why is this dude spawning on me like 8 times?
I just ran in a circle and picked you guys up. Man, the Servitor needs to decide where he wants to chill, though.
Bro, he spawned on me like 3 times in a row. Like, legit right on me.
Oh my god, no. Why would you do that, Servitor? Not even try that hell ass shit.
That dude just hiding on the bottom the whole time now. He's like, I'm straight, bro. I'm not going up there. I'm not going up there, though. Oh, yeah, that big giant thing shooting purple stuff at everyone? Yeah, I'm not going there.
Oh, snap. No, snap. Chill, bro. Man, if I could get, like, some purple ammo or something.
Pop that purple pack, though.
I, for some reason, it's probably just because I'm like, oh, it's a little, well, whatever, I don't have, like, 800 stacks of purple, because, you know, it's chilling on my other characters, but it's whatever.
Do you even Destiny, though,
bro? Like, what?
You don't have 800 purple packs? Do you even Destiny, though?
Even Destiny, bro?
The frick, bro, this guy needs to just get lit right now.
Dude, I wish we could destroy these ships so like they couldn't drop spawn. You know what I'm saying? Like I wish you could. Yeah.
I'm about to pop that green pack, boy. I got
like
that
obviously it would
countdown.
Like even if it was like you need to pop a weapons of light and then we'll let you go with like 3 bubbles. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Or not 3 bubbles, but like some galley shots, you know, like pop a weapons and then we'll see if you can take it down. But I'd rather even let me do it if it's like a chance of luck like that. Shit.
Yeah, that's what you could do in Halo. You could shoot down the ships that like were carrying you to.
Oh, but this isn't Halo. This is the best game ever. I mean, Halo, don't get me wrong, Halo's awesome. Halo, I'm gonna no-lay Halo 5 so hard. So hard. I'm not coming out of my room. But Destiny is just... it has my soul, bro. Destiny's the only game that gets me hard. That's a proven fact.
That's kind of gross, though, bro.
I mean, it's whatever, bro.
Are you gonna even have time to play Halo? Because you're gonna be trying to get taken by the king, bro. By Bowser.
Probably not, but you know. Or yeah, I mean Bowser. I gotta fight Bowser at the end, that's right. Get Peach back.
For sure.
Where is Princess Peach at, Servitor? Oh, you blew him up. I can't tell him anything.
Prime cast a great shadow over our city. I think she's in another castle.
With its destruction, the fallen devil. We gotta do another castle. I think she's on the moon. We have to go plunder the moon now.
I'm getting it right now.
I can't wait for those new dances. I'm gonna be doing that salsa so hard.
Oh yeah, did you level up or not?
No, I did.
You didn't even level up, though?
I don't want to talk about it. What a level, though. What a level, though. Huh, Bungie? What a level, though.
I'm gonna go hop. We're gonna hop into the tower real quick, turn in our bounties, and then try to level up real quick. Ooh, that new sniper, though.
Yeah, did you see all that gear?
Yeah, we're just geared up now. We're ready. We're ready to go to the moon.
Level.
Okay, let's go. Let's get in there. Let's put on our new gears. Gear up one time. Ooh, what do we got here? Big time.
Dude, how sad is it that this gear gets you excited? Like, this is only, like, we can't even... this is trash.
It literally is trash.
And we're like, yes, level up.
We're like level 7, level 8, let's go!
I can do it!
Let's hop to the tower one time, check out our bounties, turn those mugs in, level up, and then we're gonna hop into the moon on the next video, probably, right?
Yeah, I mean, I'm down. Blasting off to the speed of light, surrender now, prepare to fight, if you know what I'm saying.
Hit him with it.
They weren't even ready. Let's get it. It's moon episode. It's definitely happening now. Moon has to happen. Yeah. The moon has to happen.
Wow. It's like Mount Moon up in here, bro.
I'm sorry I had to do that. I'm sorry. I just had to blow everyone's mind right now.
One time?
No, not one time. One piece.
Do it for the vine.
Nah.
Even though it's not a vine, it's a YouTube. Do it for the YouTube video.
Do it for the guy. Do it for Destiny. Do it for Destiny.
Oh, frick, man.
You're getting out of hand with this do it stuff.
It's too much.
It should be just Nike, just do it. We should just end it at that.
Swoosh life?
Yeah, there you go.
Swoosh life. Oh man, let's get in there. Let's get to this freaking tower. Turn in this bounties. Level up for me. I don't know what you're doing. You're just gonna over here and hold your dick or something. I don't know. And then we're gonna.
Nah, I'm gonna do some encrypts. Cut.
Cut. Oh, anyways, hey. Nah, Before you do that, go buy yourself some purple packs.
No, I'm just gonna get them out of my vault. They're probably just showing up my vault, so chill.
I'm just gonna go buy some, bro. This gunsmith, that's my right homie, place. Though. Ooh, frick, that took away my ammo, my glimmer real quick.
Ooh!
I forgot, buying ammo from that dude takes away your glimmer real quick.
Got that rocket launcher so strong, can't even use it till level 9.
Shoo!
Oh, dang. Yo, look how sweet I look. Like, as a hunter, like, when I slide, like, watch this. Check this out. Where you at? Yo, where you at?
Bro, don't worry about me, bro.
No, turn around. Check this out. Watch this. Like, that just looks dope. Like, this game's dope.
It's okay. It doesn't get me that hard like you, but...
Nah, it gets me super juiced when just that little stuff, that's just super tight.
Right, I'm definitely not doing this freaking crucible bounty. I'm getting this freaking crap out of here.
Uh-oh,
my stuff is all leveled up now.
The name's Haas. Haas Delgado.
This ninja. I got that fastball going. Ooh, I leveled up, by the way. I don't know if you saw that, though. I leveled up one time.
I did not see that. I was trying to figure out why I didn't level up, you know?
Okay, AD. Time to sign out, brother. Where you at?
I'm over here. I'm in the bowl, bro. Don't worry about me.
Give the people a wave, bro. Give the people a wave one time.
Vex encryption.
Oh, that's how you wave. That's how you wave.
That's how I get it.
Okay, guys.
That's how skinny ninjas get it.
Thanks for watching, guys. This has been M-Devil Gaming. Come back next time, Guardians. You guys already know what it is. Go Devils.